guys, welcome to another Urban Viking Ale review. And today's beer is going to be an English bitter. I do like my bitters. The best one that I've had so far is probably the Rudgate, the Viking bitter. That was really nice. Really nice flavour. And this one is hopefully going to be as nice. It's from Cumbria. It's the Cumbrian Legendary Ales Langdale. There you go. Quite a simple looking label, but quite nice. 4%, so not a very big beer at all. Brewed in the lakes. Okay, let's get a bit of info on this one. There's not much going on really. Delicious bitter with the flavour and aroma of English fruit. Contains malted barley. They've got a website, www.cumbrianlegendaryales.com. Other than that, there's not much going on, so okay, let's crack this one open and see what's going on with it. 4%, so I'm not expecting overpowering alcoholic presence. I'm using my Abbott Ale mug because it's my favourite glass at the moment. Okay. Lovely. Okay, it looks like a nice, decent pint of bitter, that. Okay, nice little head on there. Quite a dusky sort of golden colour. Okay, let's give it a sniff. Get a bit of that head out of the way. Okay, quite bready. Quite citric. Not getting too much from this one. It's a very fresh, clean smell, but there's not really anything sort of like jumping out and sort of announcing itself. Like I said, I'm getting a bit of bread and a bit of malt, slight sweet sort of biscuit and a little bit of citrus. It's basically what I usually get with bitters, so let's give this a go. Cheers. Very nice. Quite sweet on the initial taste. Nice biscuity, bready sweetness covering the tongue. Ending with a very light citric lemon. Okay, let's get a bit more. I'll tell you what this reminds me of. The Wire Piddle. Very nice, very smooth. Easy to drink. Nothing really strong about it, but it's a very nice sessionable pint. It's quite sweet. It tastes like it's got a lot of some sort of sugar in it. It just says contains malted barley. I'm assuming there might be some crystal malts in that or something like that, because it has got quite a sweetness. Not a sickly sweetness, but a nice refreshing sweetness. Lovely. Okay. So yeah, this is another one I got from Ales by Mel. They tend to represent a lot of the British beers, which is always good. You know, it's nice when you sort of see these online stores doing that, because a lot of them tend to go for the Belgian or the Americans and stuff like that, you know, which is fair enough because they're hard to get in this country. Excuse me. But it's nice to see the little breweries down there being represented as well. And yeah, that's good stuff. I'd get that again. Lovely. It's going down especially well because I just had a big bowl of chilli. So that's quenching the flames. Good stuff. Okay, so there you have it. The Cumbrian Legendary Ales, Langdale, brewed in the lakes, 4%. 7 out of 10. Lovely. Thank you very much. Cheers!